Here we are going to discuss about a sort by key. So to do the sort by key, we have to extend the ordered class, okay, which I'm going to show you, which is similar to your Java compare interface, okay, in Java, where we need to write the compare function, okay. So if you see the example, here we are going to see the first. So there are two cases, okay, we can do the sort by key. First is we can create the employee class, okay, and the employee class you will extend the ordered, okay, and you will extend the ordered of that employee, and you will do the override the compare method, okay. And the other way is you can use the implicit, okay, implicit val employee ordering. You can create the ordering object. So first thing is you can extend the order. Second thing is you can create the object of the ordering, and inside that you can override the compare method. And if you do the sort by key, okay, so this will automatically sort your employee object based on the last name. Okay, thank you.